What I like about the British art and British artists is that they put their creations in display in places you don't expect. Can you see the big herring here? And I really thought that's the real one. Such a huge, massive bridge with such a little piece of art. This is the way Britain is made. And a squirrel.